real. I was terrified. You were Shelby Wyatt, a siren who sang my brother and father against the rocks.
I am pretty tired of hearing that everything that happened was my fault.
And it wasn't. I know that now because I am in the exact same place that they were. You're here because you know too much, and you must be babysat till it's over. So sit, baby. Wait and stay out of my way, okay?
Owen was right. I care what people think about me. But you most of all. Because if anyone does have a good reason to hate me, it is you.
I have feelings for you. I couldn't go an hour without thinking about you.
What can I do?
Make me hate you again.
I thought that I had feelings for you, but the person I really care about...
was my brother. I know now that they made a choice to jump, and you were there to catch them. So, I need you to make me a promise that you're not going to catch me, no matter what happens. I don't hate you. I want to very, very badly, but I do not seem to be able to.
I am not the one for you, Clay. You might care about me. But you are still in love with her. You can trust me.
Whatever it is that's happening between you two, you have to stop it.
I don't want to keep making the same mistakes over and over again.
I'm not a mistake.
But we would be. He's the one.